This Chun-Li movie is going to be bad.
Well, so is the first Street Fighter movie.
Yeah, but that was bad in an awesome way. Raul Julia was the best Bison ever.
You really think he wanted to be remembered for that movie?
Oh, right, he died after that. Boy, Heath Ledger sure lucked out with the Joker.
Except that whole being dead thing. Super lucky.
Sir, what is this?
Bison Dollar. It's worth £5. For that is the exchange rate that the Bank of England will set once I kidnap their queen!
Here.